It's my handsome handyman. Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called.
Who's that, Asuka? You know, I know I've been a naughty girl, but I really need to pee, okay?
It's time you met our man inside the LPD. Here's a payment for the last little job he did for us. He is understandably cautious. Get to the payphone in Torrington as quick as you can and await his instructions.
See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Raken & Ponser Personal Injury Attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices of Raken & Ponser and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
Founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how to easily mortgage and take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover romance guarantees.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got three kids, two cars, and a mortgage. My love life was going stale, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion, she's back. Phil's married.
Hello.
Meet me in the toilet block in the park.
Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Are you bored with man's best friend?
Sorry, Fido. We're gonna have to drown you.
Why not try man's first cousin?
You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here? I know what you're thinking. Another bent cop. Well, it's a bent world. Just because I lost a few partners, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer. But I'm gonna need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me.